Hi everybody! In today's tutorial I will show you how to create macOS Mojave USB installer. We need to download the macOS Mojave installer first. Go to your App Store. Mojave installer will be in the featured section. Or you can simply search for Mojave on top right corner. Here click on the download button. It will take about 5 to 6 minutes depending on your internet speed. I've sped up the process now. Once it's downloaded, the macOS Mojave installer will open. We don't want to install it now, we want to just create an USB installer, so quit this installer application and close the App Store too. We don't need it anymore. Apple prepared for us official information how to create the installer on their support page, so just navigate in Safari or other browser to this link. I will post it in video description. Here you have instructions for creating a USB installer for Mojave, High Sierra, Sierra or El Capitan. The process is for all of them the same. It assumes you already have downloaded the installer package from the App Store as we did it. The installer is now in your applications folder. Here it is. We will use now this single command in terminal application. So just copy to clipboard. In your applications folder, navigate to utilities folder and open terminal application. And just paste the command into it. And here stop. Don't hit enter now. We need to prepare our USB flash disk first. Connect any 8 GB or larger flash drive to your computer now. Now open this utility via Spotlight. Or navigate again to applications and utilities folder and open this utility. On the left, click on your flash disk, and on top, click on Erase. Now write name for the disk, I choose for example Installer, and click on Erase. Quit the disk utility. And the last step is to just rewrite Apple's advised disk name in the command, which was my volume, to our installer. Hit enter, write your Mac password, and now hit Y to continue, and hit enter again. This command will now run and create the macOS Mojave USB installer. This will take really a long time, so just relax, take a coffee, tea or beer and wait until it's done. In my case, it took with USB 2 disk about 20 minutes, so I've sped up it for you. And that's it! Your macOS Mojave USB flash disk installer is successfully created. Now just plug it into any Mac, start it up while holding the Option key, and select to boot from this install disk. I hope you found my tutorial useful. If so, please click on the like button, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell next to it so you will get notifications about my new videos. Thank you for watching, and maybe see you next time.